Hey, it's Ninja Boy. Welcome back once again to Randor Land 3, onto SB's Dark Castle. This is Yoshi's Island. Look at those candles. Entering a pipe instead of the door. Randor ordered me to kill you, so come find me. I will kill you. Tetris is a pretty awesome music choice. And that's a door. Okay, I know what the doors look like now. Oh, this is a freaking puzzle, isn't it? Okay. Very confused. Okay, so I went down there, nothing down there. This is the beginning, isn't it? Ah, wrong button! Yeah, so that's the beginning. That door leads me to a coin block and nothing else. So my only thought is go up here. Okay, I can't even go back in that door. There's something I'm missing. That's a fire flower. Am I missing anything? I don't know. Very, very, very confused. It seems like there's something about that room, because every other room takes me back. I need to figure out how to get out of that pipe, most likely. That was weird. I, like, ran on top of the lava. Okay, if worse comes to worse, I'll get that fire flower down there. But... Why are those... Why can't I go and... Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You need to get 12 out of those. Well, let's go get the fire flower, I guess. Because I cannot think of anything else to do right here. Why do I go behind those blocks? So confused. No, I want back in this room. Well, so I run around in circles here. Yeah, I'm getting explore. I'll be right back. Okay, after searching around for a while, found this. Slightly different colored tile. Hey, look, I can jump in it. And what do I find? A door. This door leads me here to the P-switch. And I can go down this pipe. Come up that pipe. And come up here and actually do the freaking... Oh, I thought that was going to be a spike. No, it wasn't. So you found me. Impressed I am. Midway point. Yeah, see? No health. And the midway point only gives you, like, it sets you to 2 health or something like that. Give me my feather. Do No, I said hit it with your cape. Do-do-do. See, get this, jump up here, or kill it. Sure, why not? Just kill the stupid turtle. There we go. No, this is not the end. Randor will crush you. No, I'm melting. Melting. Oh, oh well. Switch of disaster. It's the blue switch. Yay. And I have a P-switch. Blue P-switch to go with the blue switch. Lots of blue. Ah, whatever. What was the P-switch for? Oh, really? What was the P-switch for? I mean, what was the point of it? Nothing, apparently. Well, there we go. One more place. Gardillion's Castle. What, last one? Yellow switch, I guess? Gardillion looks weird. Oh no, I'm going to get hurt by a random spike in the ceiling I didn't even see coming. Damn it, freaking... Ah! This is like painful death trap fort. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do, not reading it. Do-do, you can pause the video to read it if you want. Ah... Spikes of Doom! Multicolored Spikes of Doom. Those are really, really weird eeries, and they remind me of, like, Metroids from, Metroid 2. Not the normal ones, but, like, the fancy evolution of the Metroids. No. Ha ha ha. Beat that. Do 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 do. And there's a door. Hey, look at that. A door. Oh, freaking A. At least I get a hit point there. And as Cardillion chases me around, I want to keep my cape. Oh, ah, so frustrating. I can't even, that thing has the worst hit detection ever. It's like, okay, I will hit you now, but I won't hit you now. Ah, take that. Why'd the background move up? So that would be why. What the f- What the... What is going on? I don't know, but I'm leaving this room. What? The castle is collapsing. Randor's not happy. I'm going to crush you. No, you won't crush me. Because I will crush you. This is very just awkward. I think there are thwomps up there that are just like, oh, I'm getting uber attack. Get out of the way, stupid... Boo. There. How is, like, the background going down and then going up again, the castle destroying... Really? Oh no, I don't get that part. No, ah... Really do not like this area whatsoever. Very cramped, very confined. Yeah, endgame thing. It's the endgame thing. No, leave me alone. Jesus. Let's back up. Let's kill that. kill them, or at least try. Kill him. Let's see. That one. Kill him again. Oh, there's... There we go. Oh no! You killed me. And now I don't really have time to get the last switch on camera. But Switch of Death will be next time. Anyway, this has been Ninja Boy, and I'll be back later. See you guys.